In general, the broad guidance for vaccine allocation comes from the Advisory Committee on Immunization Practices, which is a federal CDC group. And so they historically have made that guidance or that prioritization known. I know I was a member back in 2009-10 during the pandemic, and so we put out guidance for prioritization of vaccines. With the COVID vaccine, the president has also asked the National Academies of Sciences to develop a group that will also be evaluating the situation and providing guidance on prioritization. But, you know, as the commissioner said, that guidance will come to the state, and then it will be our responsibility to implement it and to make it specific to Minnesota. So there are federal groups that will provide us with broad background on prioritization, and then, you know, we will make it specific for Minnesota. We have begun planning for COVID vaccination, and in fact, the CDC has invited Minnesota to be part of a pilot group that will be looking at vaccine planning. So one of four states that will serve kind of as leaders in the country. We were selected because of the strength of our immunization program and because of our history of outreach to various communities. So we have actually started planning, even though there is not a vaccine that's readily available at this point.
I think it might be a good topic for a future media call to learn more about something called the Minnesota COVID Ethics Committee, which is a group of ethicists working with healthcare providers and with us in public health to develop ethically based guidelines on resource allocation. And actually, this is something Minnesota has really been leading the nation on for probably 20 years now. There have been really robust discussions between the clinical community and the ethics community and community-based organizations diving into these very questions. So it's really timely and probably be a good thing for us to talk more broadly about that group and its work. There's also a science advisory team that is a kind of connected to that ethics review process that gives us the best of their input as well on what we know about resource allocation through a kind of a scientific lens as well as an ethical lens.